Hello and welcome back to Green Potion Studios. I'm Baseborn.
And I'm Frozen Face.
And we are at Pontiff Sullivan once again, and this time we're going to use the Marakumo. We're still on Frozen Face's build. However, I did get rid of the useless crystal magic weapon and put on the Karthus Flame Arc and the Fire Orb.
And just for anyone who is wondering, the crystal magic weapon was for my previous build before I respec'd.
Just never changed it.
Yeah, I just never changed it because...
You didn't even have the Pyromancy Flame upgraded. I actually upgraded that.
Yep.
Did I ember? I am embered.
And the Marakumo is refined, if you can't tell by the symbol. And it is +9 because I need to get more slabs.
Pretty much. So, let's see how it goes. Yet another weapon I have not used.
Yeah, I remember trying it and not liking it, so I'm just going to put that out there.
What about in 2? Did you like it in 2?
I don't think I really used it in 2.
Okay. It's always been a pretty solid weapon. I used it in 2 a little bit, so I mean...
You might want to...
I don't think it's going to be that much.
So you can...
No, I know. I don't think it's going to be that much different, but we'll see. Oh, I went right over his head. Got a little phantom on that, but that's all right.
What weapon up there? The red helmet.
I think that's red tilted. Yeah. Damn, these flybys.
Really? Ah, come on. That was some lag right there.
Yeah, I think we're getting just a slight bit of lag, but I can manage.
Come on, you gotta land a hit on him.
I know.
Need to see what kind of damage it does.
I know!
There we go. He must have decent fire protection. If it only did 336.
Oh! I didn't get- Oh, come on!
Maybe try the one-handed moveset. Oh, nope. Ooh!
Oh,
but you stunned him.
Oh, come on! What? With the phantom range!
This is a frustrating match.
Yeah!
Keeps like lagging at just the right moments for him. And he survived
it.
Wow.
He's really low on health. I think he might have skated away with about 50. But the buff lasted the whole time, so I'm happy about that.
Almost the entire time.
Pretty much, I mean. Alright. Try again.
How many embers do we have?
It keeps replenishing.
How many are in storage?
There's 188 total. We have 90 in storage. So I think we're good for a while.
Now, like I said, people just keep giving them to me. I don't even know why. Like, random people. Like, not subs.
Really?
Just
random people.
Yeah, just dropping stacks of, like, I had one guy drop a stack of 50, and then another guy dropped a stack of 99, and then another random guy gave me, like, 20. Yeah.
Where are you fighting people? Like, what? I've never had randoms do that. I've had
this was in
subs,
yeah.
During like fight clubs when
remember,
I'm hosting.
Remember
dying
the
a lot.
Footage that you just put up of me fighting that gang squad?
Yes.
During that session was when I got a lot of them.
Huh. Alright. So people at the swamp are extra nice then.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if I wanted to go past the swamp, but PvP started to die down, and I was facing a lot of the same people over and over again.
I don't think I can parry that two-handed.
I don't believe so. I think I think you can charge that stab move, but...
I'm gonna try unlocked with this one.
I don't know. Ooh,
that,
wow.
That was hefty.
That was counter damage, though.
Woo.
Damn. Just a tad slow.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
All right.
Yeah, I've been meaning to change the Kukiri to just the regular throwing knives.
They're a little slower, but they're powerful if you hit with them.
Yeah. Oh, especially on my dex build, I do like 200 plus damage with them.
It's like having an extra sword. You're throwing a sword at him.
Lab. Like a Labrador or a laboratory?
I still haven't really used the weapon on it.
What is it again?
A spin,
I believe.
I don't know. We'll find out. We'll use it. I'll use it against Lab. We'll do our testing on Lab.
Pyromancer. I do like the way the Marakumo looks in this game.
I like that. That's a very wide arc.
And it doesn't really use a lot of stamina.
No, and it's kind of quick.
Well, that's the thing about the Marakumo is like...
It's a combination of slow and quick.
Yeah.
Oh,
its initial like strike speed is really quick, but its recovery time is pretty slow.
Beware of backstabs, I would say.
Yeah. Especially someone, if you come across someone using like
a super light build.
The dagger with like that parry, or the shift step or whatever.
Yeah, quick step. Like that first guy I fought in my new series.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, that guy. Quick step, super light. He was all about getting around. Come on, Fallow. Go follow.
Speaking of that series, it will be, you know, Baseborn without me. I may occasionally sit in on an episode. Since, you know, he's playing through the game and we're pretty much doing this, but we're trying to make progress as well. But we'll see what happens with that. No promises.
Knew that was coming.
Yeah. Ooh, he's got low health.
That, if he's too close, man, I'd just go right off to the side. Really, dude?
He's just gonna keep going for the parry. Just keep doing that. Sorry, dude.
The problem is
at least they
make themselves too predictable when they
do that.
I mean, yeah, sure.
Especially
like
he did it like 3 times in a row.
In a row, and it was very obvious, right, almost from
the start. He's probably using the Hornet Ring strategy. Get him with the one hit and just take away all
the... You know, guys,
although
it works. It does work.
Although, against someone like me now who has like 1,800 health, you're gonna be stretched to find a weapon that can do that kind of damage. There are still one or two weapons that can one-hit kill
me. We should actually do some testing on that.
But most weapons can't anymore if I'm at full health and you hit me with that, so...
It's just a bad strategy. You get yourself into this pattern.
And plus, I have no idea what it is after they patched it, like...
The thing is, too, is, I mean, he was using a shield, too. He wasn't even using, like, one of those, like...
Yeah,
fist
one
weapons,
of the fist parry
very,
weapons.
Very metal weapon things. Wasn't even using parry daggers, so he was kind of making it harder on himself to do it. I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, we did fight this guy before, I reckon.
Did we?
The buff pike.
Take the damn... He just used up a lot of FP.
No, that doesn't use
or
FP.
Or it doesn't use
it's
FP?
Just stamina.
Ooh, I thought it was going to catch him with that.
I like that you're getting the hyper armor through it.
Yes. I also like that the fully charged R2.
The weapon art too.
You're right. That's what it does. I was playing around too much. You gotta start paying attention.
Yeah, he's gonna try and outrange you. You're gonna wanna use running attacks or something like that.
I know. Ah, man. It's the weapon for it, though, you know?
Yeah.
Ooh!
Ooh!
Oh!
Wow! Good match, guys.
Yeah,
that was a good job.
That was good.
We gotta switch to regular throwing.
Wow! it was like fraction of a fraction. It wasn't even. Oh my god.
That was good.
I applaud you, sir. I applaud you. It's gotta be like your turn yet, or what are we? What are we looking for?
I could take my turn
you
now.
You could. What are we at?
We're at 12 minutes 50 seconds.
All right. Let me go. You just take right over. I'm good with that. That was a solid.
You can go out on that.
I can go out on that. That was good. That came right down to the wire, man, and it really did come down to those kukri. Maybe take out the white branch.
Oh, I like having that on. I can take out the rouge though. I don't have any.
You have to go in your. Oh, you don't even have them.
Yeah, I gotta buy. Yeah, I went through all of them and never bought more because I switched to the kukri and. Oh well.
Oh well.
Oh, I didn't ember.
Here's go. No, it's done. It's screwed. It's over.
Unless it fails. Fail, 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 fail.
The one time. The one time you wanted to fail. I can't tell you how many times I've done that, though.
I really
especially
don't.
Especially, like, during
you know
the
what,
fight
you know
club.
I don't want to fight on ember. It's such
but
a...
But you've been doing so well. I mean...
Yeah, but it's a way to get, like, 400 health. I don't want my winning
could've
to be
it.
Compromised because
could've handled it.
I could have, but
all right, little ember. Spent all that time reminding me to do stuff.
Well, because you got me talking about the knife, and then I went in to check, and
it's my fault.
When I went to pick up the souls, I was saying in my head, "Don't forget to ember. Don't forget to ember."
I like that they were all the way up there.
Yeah,
you didn't even have to go down there. Well, now you can summon someone.
That's what I did last time. You don't have to.
There were no signs. I was thinking there was going to be at least one great sign.
Yeah, sometimes when you die and you come right out here, it takes a second.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but.
It probably resets some kind of timer. Gives you a few extra seconds to get to your body or something. There he is.
Hey, guy.
Oh. Come on. We're not like that. Maybe you are, though. Why is he doing... Oh, he's getting rid of your buff.
Yeah.
Oh, I was thinking he was throwing the hunter charms. And he was throwing the dual charm.
He's just being a dick.
Hey. Oh, he's not buffed, so... He's not putting himself over you in that aspect, I guess. Oh, that range. That is the walkthrough knife spear.
Yes, it is.
It is. I believe it's the longest, honestly. I'm not 100% on that. I haven't actually, you know, tested it, but from what it looks like, I would say that's probably the longest. Wow, that was...
I didn't have any sand.
No, I know. He caught you. All right, he's patient. Fake him out a few times, you know? Run up like you're gonna hit him, and then don't. Ooh, uh-oh. Uh-oh, these trees are...
Very, very high.
Yeah, like I said, it's I'm pretty sure it's the strongest and or the longest. I don't know, it's very good. It's very good, but it's slow. That's its thing, it's kind of slow. Looking rough.
Yeah.
I don't think you're gonna get it. You could, but I don't know. I'll pull a weapon around. Uh oh, no stamina. Nope! Ah! The problem is he's got you on range too. Even with that thing, he kind of.
I hit the button.
It's all right. It's all right.
Oh, that.
I didn't enjoy
that
match.
Yeah.
No.
You don't like losing?
I don't. I mean, I
love losing. I wish I could lose every
it
match.
It was just the fact that he hit with the charm. I mean, it's a dick
move.
It's
like a dick move.
It's kind of a dick move.
Yeah, it's an option. It's one of those throwing games, you know, that I love. I never use those.
I have them on my bar, but it's for people who
are like shifty.
Yeah, like
chug S's.
Yeah, doing stuff that I don't think is appropriate
for a one-on-one duel with the summon sign.
Yep.
Yep. You have to make that specification.
Oh, I didn't mean to summon you. I already fought you.
Someone will tell you.
Yes, from a summon sign, from not a summon invasion. Sign. Invasions, free game. Do whatever you want. Okay. Let's hope this one goes better. Here's hoping it's,
Oh, lab! I didn't even notice. Alright.
Okay. Don't throw... Take my buff away.
It's one of those things you kind of forget about after a while because you never see it. And then when you do, you're just like, son of a bitch. Happens to me with Undead Hunter charms. An invader will chug in my face and then throw a charm at me.
I don't think he was expecting that R2.
I don't think so either. It's looking good for you. He's got a, what is that, glaive? Black Knight glaive?
Yeah.
Pretty powerful weapon. Watch out for those spins.
Yeah, I know. But remember, it's my
weapon. That's like your go right there, so you should be pretty prepared for that moveset. It was a little off to the side. But Dark Souls.
It's
working as intended, guys. I like the forward range that it has on this thing. There's the moves have like steps.
Oh!
Wow, that was so close. You don't have a secondary either, like something little pokey thing.
No. Nope.
You do have that. Wow.
How did you get out of that?
Good question. Woo! That trade was scary.
I knew I was gonna pull it off.
Alright.
Yeah. Like I said, I'm pretty good against fighting that weapon. If you use a weapon a lot, generally,
well, it's
you know what to expect.
Yeah, you know what to expect. I mean, there are weapons still, like I said, I just don't see them. I've maybe seen them once, so when they come out, it's just like, oh shit, what do I do?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what the moves, I didn't use it. I didn't see it used. It's like, there's a lot of weapons in this one. I don't know if... Is there more than there was in 2? I'm sure there's more than there was in 1. I think there might be.
I know it's definitely more than 1, but I think this and 2 are about equal.
About equal? I mean, as far as I know, all the weapon class... The only thing is they added the dual weapons, and they took away the option of power stancing. So, that might add to it. Solid trade. You can get the two R1s together as well.
Oh!
Oh, and it's Gunders, so you got... Oh! Whoa! Get him now! Get him! Oh, get him! Get him! Get him! Get him in the corner!
Get it all hyped!
Yeah! Fucking right. Now you can't safely trade. Oh, now you really can't safely trade. Uh-oh. Oh, that wasn't bad. You got a little chip damage on you, but...
Oh! I thought I was going to get out of that.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
It's a valiant effort.
Yeah.
That was a good fight. I don't know.
I think, pretty close. I'm not ready to make a decision on this weapon. Like, I think with practice, I could really like it. But, like, I'm, like, just in love with it right off the bat.
There he is. Poulter.
Alright, guy.
So humble. Standard sword and board. I think that's a broadsword. Nice. You outpaced him. Somehow. I thought he'd get that slash out before you. Oh, no. That's not...
Thorn sword?
Barbed?
Barbed?
No. One. No. Lothric's? Maybe it's Lothric's. I can't really tell.
Oh, wow, it didn't do any damage.
Trade away. Nice! The flyby counter.
Oh, wow.
Even with the... Just trade. Yeah. Just get in there. Well, you got no stamina now. But yeah, just get in there. Watch out for his parry. That's it. And there it is!
Thank you for the fight, sir. I might wanna...
upgrade your weapon.
Yeah, upgrade your weapon.
I don't know. Maybe it is. You just happen to have...
The right defense.
The right defense. Well, your defenses aren't really...
They're not extraordinary, no, but they're not terrible.
They're not bad. They're not great. They're just kind of... What do you have, like 145 on your flat defense, something? It's an interesting name.
Yeah, but we fought him. He was the guy who was doing that runaround stab thing.
Yep.
I'm not interested in that.
Yeah. Yeah. The thing about summoning people is you get to choose.
Yeah. I could get invaded, but then all hell would break loose.
You have to go past that.
Yeah.
Staircase.
I mean, I can still get invaded by reds here, but it's pretty uncommon now.
Really, I don't think I've ever even seen them pop in over here. I mean, maybe once or twice ever. That's in like 200, 300 hours of play. Granted, about 100 of that is just farming. But hey. Do what you gotta do. Oh, nice. Never mind. I take that back. He's got the more powerful spell. That's a neat spell. Which one is that? Those are all dark.
Yeah.
Dark pyromancies. It's alright. Some kind of combustion spell. I haven't really played around with dark pyromancies yet. And what is that? Witch's locks?
Yep,
that's a witch's locks. I think you got this. Keep pressure on him though. I wouldn't stay away.
I was waiting for him to cast.
Beautiful. That was smooth.
Yeah. I knew as soon as he went to go cast again, I was gonna have my opportunity to just run up in there.
Nice.
I am very, very happy with how today is going.
Yeah, yeah. It's because we're at my house.
It is maybe.
My house.
Let's do one more fight against Monty. Well, I mean, after so much time, I was fully expecting to lose every single match. Maybe win like one or two in like the final episode we recorded after I warmed up a bit.
Well, we did a few warm-up rounds and those went well too, so.
Yeah, but
all signs have been pointing in a positive direction. Monte. Come on, Monte. It's not next to you, right? Okay. I've had them be like right next to me and I just didn't see them. And I'm just sitting here waiting. And then I just see like a little...
Yep. It's actually...
A little tiny bit of red comes around. I'm like, whoa!
I don't know, if you're standing over here, I don't think they should be able to spawn over here.
I mean... It's a summon.
Yeah, I guess.
It's a summon. And I like that spontaneousness. I wish they all spawned there, honestly, with the summon.
Oh, whoops.
It's not what you want. You don't have much for, passion. Well, you haven't really been relying on the weapon arts. Whoop. Keep going. You probably could have just R1 right through that. And it's over.
He was trying to get that bleed too eagerly. Yeah, I saw what weapon he was using.
He wanted that bleed.
If
he'd gotten the combo like tied up, he probably could have done some pretty devastating damage.
Oh yeah.
But he was a little too aggressive, too eager to get it.
Yeah.
If he had just
chilled out.
Yeah.
Waited
relax
for
a little bit. We all do that sometimes. Maybe he's having a rough day and he's just like pissed.
He probably wins a lot of matches like that because a lot of people, especially in duels, they try and play reactively.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, if you're just always constantly in their face, then. I think I could definitely give the Marakumo some more playtime.
I like it.
Yeah.
I like it. That's all I gotta say about it. It's not extraordinary. It's not the best. I don't like that sometimes it like just goes over their head, or if you're like doing a running R1 and they move slightly, you just miss entirely.
Yeah.
Not a fan of that, but I mean, other than that, the damage is pretty solid. The sweeps are pretty good, especially if they're running past you.
Oh, yeah.
You can catch them with most. I mean, it's a good weapon. I don't know.
Gets the Green Potion Studios thumbs up.
Yeah.
Anyways, guys, that's going to bring us to the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next video.
Bye-bye.